Look at her. She is getting bored. Too much. And this is what she is doing, my goodness. Tearing off all the dry lawn grass of mine. Pulling it off completely from the tray. Let us do, let us see. Let us see. Without disturbing her, let us shoot her.
गोरी तेरा गाँव बड़ा प्यारा, मैं तो गया महारा आके यहाँ रे। उस पर रूप तेरा साधा, चंद्रमा जो आधा आधा जवारे। गोरी तेरा गाँव बड़ा प्यारा, मैं तो गया महारा आके यहाँ रे, आके यहाँ रे। जी करता है मोर के पाँव में पायलियाँ पहना दूँ, कुहू गाती कोयलियाँ को फूलों का गहना दूँ। अदर केळगे एनो इरबेकु, यही घर अपना बनाने को पंची करे देखो, इनके जमारे। उस पर रूप तेरा साधा, चंद्रमा जो आधा आधा जमारे। नो 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 नो, समथिंग शुड बी देयर एट द बॉटम ऑफ द ट्रे। आई थॉट ऑफ गिविंग हर सम बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक। ಲೆಟ್ ಗೋ ಅಹೆಡ್ ಚಿನ್ನ.
ಎಂಥದ್ದು ಉಂಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿ? ಆ ಗಿಡ ಜಾಡಿಸ್ಬೇಡ ಕಣೆ, ಅದು ನನಗೆ ಬೇಕು.
ಟ್ರೇ ಎತ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಬಾ. ಶೀ ಈಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬಾಟಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟ್ರೇ. ಐ ಗೆಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್. Did you get something? Huh? I can topple it. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. This is the one. This is the one that was irritating. Irritating my doggy. Crazy buggers. Huh? Crazy buggers, bloody toads. Catch it. Oh ho. Oh ho. She did break this. A new shoot. Very sad. Even then, this is cute. Let it be alone. I don't want any sucklings of this kind. I can plant it though in a different place. Hey, Chinna, ashte ene madidu? Ha?
Ashtike sit bartidda kappe mele?
Kappe mele situ? She was getting irritated by that toad, that frog. And what is she smelling now? She is smelling, catching the smell of this. Yes, trapped one. Even though she knows that it has been dead, killed by me, caught by me, it was that I did use this sack, and she is very much interested in sniffing around the same, even though she knows very well that it is not there. It's been killed already. The instinct of the dog, it says, go, 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 catch the smell. Go, 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 catch the smell. When I say go, 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 the antenna lifts up. சின்ன சின்ன சின்ன. ஏய் தாரே மகளே, இல்லி பாரு ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾರೆ. ನಿನ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕನ್ಸ್ತಂತೆ ಕಣೆ, ನನ್ನ ವ್ಯೂವರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಯು, ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲಿಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್. ಚಿನ್ನಾರಿ ಮರಿ, ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೊಂಟೆ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ good enough morning today. Cute morning. We have got one rat, a smaller one though, and this is cleared up. This tray got cleared up because of the toad, and I can plant some new lawn grass into it. I'll get it from that nearby park. That's it. What are these guys doing? Oi, makkale, entadro ishte tindiddu? Ishte tindiddu? This is all that they have eaten this morning. All that. They are already full. And now they will simply pass the time poking around for the worms. Have a nice morning, babies. Have a good day. It's not raining this morning. Good. Let it rain later on. Later on when the sun rises up. We don't want the rain early in the morning. Even though it is the month of June. At the Drake. That is the one. It is so cute to watch upon. Quack, 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 quack. Let me play that sound yet again. Mating sounds of ducks and drakes. And they will all come together and stand next to me, next to my mobile, and keep watching. Well, who is making that sound? So very cute. Animal psychology, man. Bird psychology, I should say. That's it. Have a nice day. Greens. Very much interested in eating it. Snails. Who wants it? Who wants it? Who wants it? Who wants it first? Lots of them. I have lots of them. It's the drake that approaches first. It's the drake that approaches me whenever I show some very tasty food. Rest of the time, it always maintains distance from me. Apne dhun mein magan dholi, log yahan boli. दिल के जबारे उस पर रूप तेरा साधा, चंद्रमा जो आधा आधा जवारे आधा जवारे. Interested in the papaya. Gori tera gaon bada pyara, main to gaya mahar aake yahan re. Us par roop tera saadha, chandrama jo aadha aadha jawari. I love this song. All of a sudden, I didn't remember it. From that line that says, यही घर अपना बनाने को पंची करे देखो इनके जमारे. in cage amare. Why? Because so many birds are taking shelter in my farm. Why? Because so many peacocks and quails have got settled in my farm, in my fields. All of them are wild and they go along with me without any fear. That's why this song has got new life for me. जी करता है मोर के पाँव में पायलियां पहना दूं, कुह कुह गाती कोयलियां को फूलों का गहना दूं, अपनी धुन में मगन डोले लोग यहाँ बोले दिल के जबारे, दिल के जबारे। I don't want any humans over here. I don't want any of them. When I say log, it would mean that all my wild friends, animals and birds and plants and many more. I am happy with them instead of staying along with any human. I hate them. I hate them. All of them. See, we are so happy. We are so happy here with this wildlife around me. With my cutie around me, with the plant life around me. This is so cute. It's so cute weather in the June morning. This is what I love to live on, live with, along with. Alvin Rema. Paradesi anjaan ko aise koi nahi apnata. Tum logon se jud gaya jaise janam janam ka nata. Apne dhun mein magan dole log yahan bole. दिल के जबारे गोरी तेरा गाँव बड़ा प्यारा, मैं तो गया मारा आके यहाँ रे, आके यहाँ रे. Such a cute song. Such a cute song, cute tune, cute orchestra, everything is along with the voice of that person, Jane, Virendra, I forgot his name, some Jane. How come I forgot his name? I'll sing it along with the karaoke track. In the coming days, keep waiting. Whomsoever is having the knowledge of that this cute song, whomsoever is loving this cute song, wait for that. I'm going to sing it along with the karaoke track. That's it for today. Ochina, what are you going to bar? Quack, quack. Quack, 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 quack. Identify that quacking, difference between drake and the duck. That is the drake with mild calls. Duck is the one that makes lots of noise. Lots of noisy sound. But the drake makes it
mild one.